Welcome to today's gig log. This is today's venue, Broughton and Bluck Village Hall. This is where I'm parked because there isn't a car park. That's where you can load in, and this was the loading. Rather bumpy path for all the rolly cases. Mind you, I've driven on worse. Steps, we don't do steps though. Ramp. The door. This door has a door stop, which when you put it under the door and then you come back to the door, that happens, and then we are set up here in the corner. Dance floor's going to be here, wedding breakfast's going to be there, Brooks reception in there. So basically we're getting married at Rutland Water Church. We're going to arrive here, and because the bride and groom are arriving last, I'm going to put some background music on for the Brooks reception in here, and then the groom has his own playlist, which is going to use the in-house PA when he gets here for the wedding breakfast and speeches. And this is today's setup. So shoehorned into the corner, the 2m 6ft Equinox DJ booth, white star cloth. Now we're using the own PA system, so the BRS 12 subs with the BRT 8 tops. They are being driven, if you can get to it. It's a bit tight around here, this amplifier here. OMTK 100, which is an MC2 E100, with 1000 watt aside into the subs and 400 aside into the tots. That's been processed by the DBX Drive Rack PA2, and that is run through the SQ5 from Allen & Heath. Running virtual DJ on the laptop with the ESI Gigaport sound card hiding around the back. Lighting wise, we're using Dazzlight DV4 with the DV3 software, and then we've got some radio mics as well, the Shure Beta 58A, and they're running off the SLX rack system there. This is where we store all our shit. Lighting wise, at the back here we have got these RGBW zoom washers, 19x15 watt LEDs in there. And that's what they look like when they're turned on. And then we have got the 7R beams here as well from Windlight Stage Lighting on each side, sitting on the floor because it takes slightly less real estate and I can't be asked to bring the heavy stands in. So what we have here is a sound limiter, and it's got a light system, a traffic light system. So basically if the green light comes on, you're okay. You've got a couple of yellows and then the red one comes on, and if the red one comes on, it means your power's going to go off. Now if we come round here, what we've got is the back of the sound limiter, which doesn't have the lights on it. And then what we've got here is where I've set up. If we come out of that, we've got a wishing well. I ain't got any coins, so hopefully it takes card. So contactless, please make the sound limiter go away. On the plus side, the bog roll's interesting. So music wise, been sent some guest requests, but they are on some Amazon app thing which you can't export or nothing. So I've screenshotted them on my phone, just your kind of normal wedding sort of middle of the road stuff. Which we could scroll through, yeah, so bit of this, bit of that. Oh, we seem to have lost it, there we go, we're back on. And the first dance is by Fleetwood Mac, and that is Songbird. So currently playing a playlist of background music for the drinks section that's going on over there before the wedding breakfast and speeches. So just coming to the end of the wedding breakfast. Guests are just about to get their dessert. So this has moved over here temporarily, so it just get kicked on the way in and out of the kitchen. So once all service is done, that's going back over there and getting plugged back in, and then it'll be time for first dance. So dessert's just getting cleared away, so shortly it'll be cake cutting and then first dance. I've got my hook lighters on in red like that, because it's a Mexican theme, as you can see by the red pink garter thing the bob over there. I've also got my beams fired up, so I can shine them right behind that screen, but I think that's going, but we might end up doing the first dance before that goes, but we'll see.
So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If you'd like to make your way down to the dance floor, film a nice semi-circle around the edge of the dance floor, so if it does look good on the photos, it's very shortly time for the first dance. It's imminent, but we just need you lot to come and join in as well. Your bride and groom have asked that you do join them fairly shortly into the song. So once again, yeah, come and stand around the edge of the dance floor, it will look good in the photos, and it also means you'll get on quicker. So that's come to the time of that to officially open the dance floor for dancing. We've got two very special people going to do that for you tonight. That is your bride and groom. So without further ado, gentlemen, please join your bride and groom on the dance floor. They really like you too. Gentlemen, a brand new Mr. and Mrs. Corby.
Thank you. some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be.
Give me, give me, give me all that I can.
Just right. the one to fit.
I wanna be really, really wanna zig a zig.
that went really well. That bloody wheel's got in the way all night. Anyway, if you like this, please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.